And would you pay $27,000 for a $10 check? Well, someone just did. Neil Armstrong signed it hours before he took off for the moon 40 years ago. That's business. I'm Neil Cavuto.